India's IT hub, the city of Bengaluru may soon get its own Hyperloop network as a future mode of mobility. This will help the people of Bengaluru to save a lot of the time that goes to travel in one of India's most congested cities. In 2019, a commuter spent an additional 243 hours in traffic while driving during peak hours in Bengaluru, according to a report. A memorandum of understanding, MOU, was signed between Virgin Hyperloop and Bangalore International Airport Limited, BIAL, to conduct a feasibility study for a proposed Hyperloop corridor from Bengaluru Airport. The pre-feasibility study, which focuses on technical, economic and route feasibility, is expected to be completed in two phases of 6 months each. With speeds of up to 1,080 km per hour, Hyperloop could transport thousands of passengers per hour from Bengaluru Airport to the city center in under 10 minutes, according to the preliminary analysis. Bengaluru Airport is the busiest airport in South India and also the third largest in the country. Passengers traveling to the Bengaluru Airport could streamline their multimodal trip with seamless check-in and security, for both their Hyperloop as well as air travel at centrally located Hyperloop portals, which will help in reducing the overall travel time.